let's talk about the benefits of fulvic acid. Now, what is fulvic acid? Well, fulvic acid, it's actually a byproduct from microorganisms in the soil. It's been used for over 3,000 years in Ayurvedic medicine, but it's really a catalyst or a helper compound to allow things to work. Number one, it helps chelate heavy metals. Okay, so it helps pull out excess amounts of iron, aluminum, because they found aluminum deposits in the plaquing in Alzheimer's patients. Also, it's really good for an autistic child as well, because there's usually higher amounts of aluminum in the brain. Okay, it can help remove copper. Now we need copper, but if there's excess amounts of copper, it can help to regulate that. Number two, it increases absorption of other minerals, like the good minerals in your body. Number three, it creates an immune modulation effect. So that means it helps regulate the immune system. If there's too much immune system, where there's too much inflammation, or not enough, it can help bring it to a normal level. Number four, it can act as a diuretic, which pulls fluid out. Five, it can help regulate blood pressure. Number six, it's really good for the microbiome to help with gut health. And number seven, it can decrease the toxicity of heavy metals, as well as country and western. That was a very bad joke. But it does pull out these toxic minerals, especially if they're in higher amounts. I mean, it's important to get the lead out, right? And number eight, it's a really good anti-inflammatory. So if you wanted some additional data on the studies done in fulvic acid, I put some links down below.
Hey, we're back
with another amazing recipe.
No grains, no sugar, totally keto. There's no suffering in keto.
Absolutely not, Karen.
And it's an immune system builder.
Absolutely. You have to check this out.
I think you should hurry up, watch the recipe, and make it yourself. It's just so easy to be keto.
But is it simple?
It's super simple. We hope you enjoy making it as much as we are enjoying eating it.